For tier 2 and 3 service providers, investing in the network edge is key to meeting demand for bandwidth and improving customer experience. Networks already carry vast amounts of traffic, but now that AI is becoming widely adopted, network operators must be ready for the next wave of data bandwidth growth. Sharmila Arasu here from Fujitsu for an open dialogue about how to ensure your network can give your customers the network capacity they need for emerging AI applications. Given that AI modeling involves transferring and processing massive quantities of data, your network must be able to handle this additional workload. AI applications also leverage distributed computing, where multiple data centers or cloud regions work together via high-speed transfer among the geographic locations involved. The important message is that the network edge access and aggregation infrastructure must be in place to support customers' AI implementations. And there's more than one way to achieve this. The solution you choose depends on what's already in the network and your goals for expansion and growth. Some service providers use high-speed gigabit Ethernet lease lines, but this is costly compared to other approaches and it's difficult to scale. A lower TCO and more scalable alternative is combining packet optical technologies such as latest generation of routers, as well as open optics and WDM with owned or leased dark fiber. And this approach gives better control over how much and when to scale. In general, the best approach is open and standards-based, which reduces and eventually eliminates vendor lock-in and offers flexible options to replace bottleneck portions of the network instead of a wholesale change-out. Fujitsu employs this approach in our turnkey edge network solution. This offers digital transformation by seamlessly blending advanced Layer 3 access and aggregation routers, Layer 2 VPN, EVPN technologies, high-speed open optics, WDM transport, and SDN management. You have options ranging from just replacing the network elements that are restricting capacity and throughput to deploying a complete end-to-end solution. We support OCNOS white box routers for extreme performance, low power consumption, and high density footprint, so you can right-size your access aggregation and medium-scale core networks. Fujitsu is easier to work with when compared to the big router companies. So once we right-size the configuration using our open portfolio, we offer one price for the solution as opposed to individual license pricing for each function within the solution. Our edge network solutions encompass design, engineering, deployment, and integration of the network and management system. So let's keep the open dialogue going. Talk to us about how you can support AI optimization with flexible, highly reliable, high-capacity edge networking.